What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes, I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
Alexius will likely be there.
Enchanter quickly.
Block them from coming up the stairs!
What in Andraste's name is that?
Hold on to it.
I want to look at it later.
What happened here?
Find Alexius. That's all that matters. They haven't seen us. We could take them by surprise.
Take the
Sorry for interrupting your dinner. What damage did Alexius' spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
mandatory severance package stinks.
Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
I was worried I'd have to search the whole castle for you, Alexius.
There's no longer anywhere to run. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
It does matter. I will undo this.
How many times have I tried? The past cannot be undone. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
No.
No!
Thank you.
futile!
Wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone. But the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Elder One.
You have to hurry. This is bad. We'll hold the main door. Once they break through, it's all you, Nightingale.
No, I won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe, and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Not.
Grand Enchanter. We'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties. When we offered the Mages Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Honora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
The Inquisition might be willing to take in the mages.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I suggest conscripting them. They've proven what they'll do given too much freedom.
I've known a lot of mages. They can be loyal friends if you let them. Friends who make bad decisions, but still loyal.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.